Hey guys, this is Midsummer, or Midsummer. I'm genuinely scared for this one. Because I told people I was going to watch it, and they said, yeah, anyway, I'm just really scared right now. And it's almost 3 hours long.
Hey Mom, hey Dad. It's Danny. I got kind of a scary email from Terry, and she hasn't been responding. You can call when you can, and of course, you know, I'm always here if you need anything. Of course.
Okay, I love you. All right, bye.
Is she missing? Did she commit suicide? Is that what she's... Is that the issue here?
How's the sister situation? She does this every other day, Danny, and only because you let her.
Well, I don't let her. She's bipolar.
Yeah,
so.
I know. But you do, though, babes. You go straight to crisis mode.
Or the only one opening up, the only one making yourself vulnerable. That's intimacy.
Oh, here we go.
What if I regret it later and I can't get her back?
You don't want her back.
I might.
Do you think that there is a masochistic part of you that is playing out this particular drama to avoid the work you actually need to be doing?
What work do I need to be doing, Josh, exactly?
Well, I don't know, your prospectus, maybe your PhD.
See, you could be getting that girl pregnant right now.
And don't forget about all the Swedish women you can impregnate in June.
That's not her again. Seriously? Oh my God.
Hey. Danny.
Whoa.
Babe.
What is going on? Oh, suicide by toxic fumes from the car. Shit, that's old school. Whoa, why all the way up to the room? Why not just in the car? Oh, it's those two, the parents. Thought it was gonna be the sister. Shit. Fucking hell. Was it murder? Fucking shit, it's taped to her mouth? It was murder. Or did she do that to herself? Fucking hell! Shit, man. Fuck. Did she do that to her parents, or did they all do it together? I guess we're gonna find out.
Yeah, they're all coming to visit my home in Helsingland.
Sweden.
Well, I'm doing my research on European midsummer traditions. These guys are just tagging along.
Mr. Pals invited us to an authentic hippie midsummer at his yodeling farm. 2 weeks from now?
Yeah. I mean, that's if we even go. I'm probably not gonna go, but yeah, we were talking about it.
Okay, obviously he wants to go.
I invited Danny to come to Sweden.
Oh my God.
So you guys know.
That's not cool,
dude. She's not actually gonna come, but I invited her just to not make it weird.
Well, of course she's gonna come. She's gonna say
she
she's gonna come. But why would you join on a guy's trip?
And then just so we're clear, you guys told me to invite her.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
You're coming, right?
I mean, I guess so. That's not completely ruining your guys' plans.
Oh, no,
not at all.
No.
Well, of course they're gonna say no. Like, why would you wanna go on your boyfriend's guy's trip? That's annoying. I wouldn't want to do that. Be the annoying dingleberry in the group.
Christian says you've got this special week planned.
Yeah, it's sort of a crazy 9-day festival my family's doing.
Yeah, Christian says you're from like a commune, right?
Yeah. A commune? Is this like a movie about a cult?
See what you mean about the pageantry.
Oh, it's a movie about a cult.
Yeah, we make those clothes special for every winter and summer solstice.
Yeah, it's a cult.
Yes. That's last year's May Queen.
Beautiful.
You know, I'm very, very glad you're coming.
You just got targeted.
I was so very sorry to hear about your loss.
Oh.
Okay, he knows that she has no family, so she's a prime target. No one's gonna miss her except her boyfriend, but he's taking the boyfriend too, I guess. You're in no condition. Okay, horror movie about a cult. There's gonna be a lot of sacrifices, human sacrifices. Eating weird shit, drinking weird shit, and doing some weird sex stuff.
Christian, Danny, Josh, and Mark. Meet my brother Ingmar. Best friends since we were babies, actually.
Yeah. And say hello to my friends. This is Simon and Connie from London.
How's it going?
Hi. Simon, Connie, this is Pelle.
Oh, other recruits.
Perfect timing, by the way. We just took these 5 minutes ago. Haven't even started coming up yet.
Oh, shit.
Shrooms?
I'll wait.
No, you go ahead,
no,
please.
I'll wait. Well, let's come up together.
Ready?
Okay.
Guys, I'm gonna wait for Danny, so you just go ahead.
Dude, we can't take him at different times. They'll be totally separate trips.
You wanna wait for us then?
See, why would you wanna be that?
I'm ready. No,
don't
it's okay.
Rushed.
I don't. It's fine. I'm ready.
Are you sure? They made mushroom tea, if you prefer, against the taste.
Yeah, okay. I'll try that. Thank you.
Can you feel that? The energy coming up from the earth?
Whoa.
You're like my real actual family.
Danny?
Uh-oh, bad trip. Who the fuck is that? Oh, don't run into a forest. It's like we're missing something. A lot of things happened in those 5 seconds.
How long was I asleep?
I mean,
27 hours.
We found you here like 6 hours ago.
Jesus, pal, where are you taking us?
Yeah, this is way the hell out there.
Yeah, I'm taking you into the forest in a way where you cannot find the way out. Here we go. That house looks really cool.
So this is the place.
A tranquil and majestic horga.
Damn, that's the welcoming committee. Damn, this is gonna be bad. It is too pleasant. Whoa.
So hög, min älv. Inte högre. Inte hetare. Adar! Vänd tillbaka till döden!
Okej. Damn, she's gonna be sacrificed.
What are the kids playing?
Skin the Fool.
Skin the Fool?
Yeah.
Skin the Fool? Shit, are they gonna skin her? What was that?
Hey, Pelle, can anyone just join in?
Oh, you're an American, just jam yourself in there. It's like a sacred temple, but no one's allowed in there.
Oh, shit.
Let me show you where we sleep.
Listen to the guy. Don't go there.
So we're just gonna ignore the bear.
Whoa.
It's a bear.
Okay, are these things gonna unfold during the movie? Oh no. Genital mutilation shit? Are they gonna put that? I don't wanna see that. Oh my god. Is this foreshadowing, like, just on a plate? Oh my god. Please. Oh no. Oh my god. Please let it not be genital mutilation.
Well, we think of life like the seasons. So you're a child until you're 18, and that's spring. And then at some point we all do our pilgrimage, which is between 18 and 36, and that's summer. And then from 36 to 54, we're a working age, which is fall. And then finally from 54 to 72, you become a mentor.
What happens at 72?
Oh. Oh. He says he's kidding, but he's serious. You're next.
And who are your makelings?
Every midsummer we have this dance competition and the winner gets crowned. And this is...
Oh, wow.
What's tomorrow?
First of the big ceremonies. At the stupa.
Wait, you're not talking about an actual one.
I mean, it's pretty actual.
Fuck. Oh, shocker. Of course there's no service here.
Are those the ones?
Yeah.
Those are the ones that what? Oh, damn. Oh, that's a big mallet. Is it gonna smash a skull? Oh, someone's jumping off. Both of them. How could that guy just bring strangers to the cult? Like, if he wasn't planning on keeping them captive, he wouldn't have gotten them. Because no way they would see this thing right now. And then they'd allow them to leave. No way. Fuck. Damn. That was like the, like, John F. Kennedy's head when it blew off. Shit. Yeah, those two are dead. Shit, man. Like, seriously, why would you just bring strangers and foreigners? Oh, straight? Ugh. The knees are fucked. Shit. I don't want to see the legs. Oh, what? No, I don't want to see the legs. Shit, man. And they're gonna leave him like that? Oh, they're gonna have to kill him, and they're gonna kill him with the mallet? Oh, God. They're booing him? They're crying? What is wrong with you people? Fuck, end his misery now. Smash his head, man, please. But why? Cause he's dead. That was a disgusting image. But determined to look, but if there's genital mutilation somewhere... Ugh. Yeah, this is horrific.
Let me explain.
What?
Explain what? Seriously.
What?
Those two hoodlums has just reached the end of their horga life cycle.
Oh, 72 years old.
You need to understand it as a great joy for them.
A joy?
Yes, and when it's my turn, it would be a great joy for me. Instead of getting old and dying in pain and fear and shame, we give our life as a gesture.
A gesture?
Before it can spoil. It does no good dying.
Well, there are better ways to die.
I am so sorry I didn't warn you better.
You didn't warn them at all. What do you mean warn them better? What a dickhead.
I just really need to not be here right now.
Yeah. Good luck leaving. It's not gonna happen. I would not be alone right now.
Holy shit, right?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What do you mean, yeah, I'm fine? You should not be fine.
I've been thinking a lot about my thesis, and I've decided I'm going to do it here on Horga.
But obviously he's doing
it. I wanted to tell you first, just so.
On this place.
It seemed like I wasn't telling
you. Why would you do that? He's already working on it.
I'm doing my thesis on Midsummer. That's the reason why I'm here.
Yeah, but not on this community. I mean, you're going to Germany and England next.
Huh. Right.
I'm going to do my thesis here. If you're going to do it here too, I'm open to collaborating. And if not, I guess we can both do separate theses on the Horgas.
Why are you a dick? Do your own thing. Shit.
Are you not disturbed by what we just saw?
Yeah, of course I am. That was really, really shocking. I'm trying to keep an open mind, though.
Well, yeah, I guess as an anthropologist.
Stick out elders in the nursing homes. I'm sure they.
You have to compartmentalize. They're leaving her? Are you fucking kidding me? They planned it out? With the cult? But they didn't want to invite her in the first place. Why would they leave her? What the fuck? Why would they leave her? What? What the fuck? I hate dream sequences. Okay, creepo. What? What are you doing? Oh, she's gonna do the fucking thing! No, please. No. Not gonna watch that. She put something under his bed.
You know what this is? I found it under Christian's bed.
Oh, that's a love room. Cast a love spell. You know, I think my sister Maya is taking a liking to you. And actually, she just got Byxmyndig last year.
Byxmyndig, what's that?
It basically means that you're allowed to have sex. Pants license.
Oh, he's peeing on the ashes?
You pissed on the ancestral tree.
The tree? So what?
Yes, yes.
So what?
I didn't know.
No, but it's... That tree is tied to all of our dead.
It's a dead tree, though.
It's dead.
Dude,
yeah, I know, but it's important
it's
to
an
us.
Important
I just had
tree.
To pee.
Like, just
I don't
say,
know what's special.
I'm sorry. Don't, like, dispute it. Don't defend yourself. Fucking idiot.
Simon, he told me to tell you that Jan drove him to the train station, and after Simon gets dropped off, he's sending the truck
yeah,
for you.
Right.
What? Why would he just go without me? He wouldn't do that.
Yeah, he wouldn't.
Okay, lunch in a bit.
Yeah, thanks.
Is there ever an issue here with incest? Sorry, I mean, you know, small communities.
So, the elders must approve mates. Cousins can sometimes mate, but we do respect the incest taboo. So we often need to invite outside people.
Mm.
This one, for example, is about grief. You can see at the end, however, we have blank pages. This is because the ruby rather is a work forever in progress. This iteration is being written by Ruben.
The disabled?
Since birth. He draws and we, the elders, interpret. Ruben was a product of inbreeding. All of our oracles are deliberate products
deliberate.
Of inbreeding.
Can I take a photograph?
What?
No, of course not.
Photograph.
No, absolutely not.
Okay, sorry.
Has anyone seen Connie?
Shit.
I think Mark saw her earlier. Pretty sure I saw her trying out for the sprinting Olympics earlier.
What? Where?
Sorry, but I can say what happened. Her boyfriend called the landline from the train station and calmed Connie down. And she begged our pardon and I drove her to meet him.
Yeah, right. Bullshit.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, dude. What the fuck? Is that...
What is that?
Is that a fucking pube?
Ew.
It's just a hair.
Yeah, a pubic hair.
Is it human
dude,
meat?
Calm down.
You'll come with me?
What?
You'll come? I'll show you.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah?
Yeah, great. I'll be back, I guess. She's gonna show me.
You'll not be back. No, dude, he said don't. He said don't. Like, how would you be able to publish things like that without permission? It's bullshit, you're getting fucked. That's a two-way mirror. Oh my, oh shit, there's a guy over there. God. Is that Simon? Or is that Mark?
What the fuck? Mark?
Mark, there's something wrong with...
Close the door! We're not supposed to be
shit.
In here!
Shit! What? Oh my God. They cut off his dick? They cut off his dick! And he got scalped. Shit! For taking the pictures and... Who the fuck is that guy? Was that Mark? It wasn't Mark though. It was something weird was wrong. It's like something I don't know.
You are going with the women for the day's activity.
Oh, hi.
And Sieb wants to see you in her house.
Okay.
Man, this is fucked, and they willingly went there.
Okay.
This is the big one. Okay.
Damn, they dressed her up. Shit.
Can I ask what this is exactly?
It's tea for the competition.
Okay. So they do that until all of them quit. Oh, they're gonna burn the bear?
You have been approved to mate with her.
What?
You're an ideal astrological match.
Spring water with the special properties.
What does it do?
Oh, it breaks down your defenses and opens you for the influence.
Oh, date rape drug?
I'm worried I'll have a bad trip.
Oh, no, no, you won't. You won't. Trust me.
Just pour it on the grass. Oh, she's the winner. You're fucked.
You are our May Queen.
Whoa, that flower.
Mom?
What? Mom? What?
Oh my God, that May Queen.
Fuck, man. Damn, I hate hippies. They're the worst. Oh my God, what is that? Is that Josh or Mark? Fuck. What are you doing? Don't humor them. They're so stupid. Why go along? Just leave. Hike back to wherever the fuck you came from. I'm so hungry. I want to eat. Not that this looks appetizing.
Breathe in for your
so
vitality.
So stupid. Why just do what they say? Why do what they say and eat what they give you and drink what they give you? Just leave. You saw two people jump off a cliff. One guy got smashed. His head got smashed in. You leave the same day or like the next day. You guys are idiots. Dumbass. Oh my God, the genital mutilation. Or is this just the mating ceremony? I'm getting Shake Shack. Anyone want anything? This is totally date rape. Cult rape. So they're like sharing? They're all sharing him?
We shall go now to Seal's house.
Okay, this is not a horror movie. It's like a...
It's a special meeting only for the queens. And she will bless you.
Psychological art film? I don't know what to call it. Still didn't order. God, get your hands off! Fucking hell! Stop touching her! Fucking freaks. That's so annoying.
We'll share in your pain.
Fuck off. So they bring strangers in so that they could impregnate the women. So now he, like, woke up or whatever? Oh my God. Okay, now you know for sure that you need to leave. Now you know for sure. So do it. Shit, Mark is gonna be in there in, like, displayed out like a buffet. Am I right? Is he skinned? What did he do? Oh, that's Simon. Is he still alive? Shit, he's gonna look up. Oh my god, come on. Just do it. Damn. Is Connie there too? Oh, they're alive. Someone's alive. What is that? Are those lungs? What the fuck is that? Those are lungs. Shit! He's alive! Shit. More eye shit? I don't want to see any. Oh, God.
Hello, there you are.
Fuck you.
Listen, you can't speak, you can't move, all right?
Please tell me that the movie ends with them all burning to ash, please.
We will today surrender 9 human lives.
Shit.
That is 4 new bloods. 4 from Horga. And 1 to be chosen by the Queen.
The 4 new bloods have already been supplied. As for our end, we have 2 already dedicated
and 2 who have volunteered.
Ingmar and Ulf.
And to Pelle, who has brought new blood and our new May Queen, you will today be honored for your unclouded intuition
for our 9 offering. It is traditional that our fair queen shall choose between a pre-selected new blood and a specially ordained organ.
The Swedish government doesn't come and check up on these people or something? They're dolls? They turn them into dolls? That's Mark. Shit. Turned them into a fucking scarecrow. I'm guessing that's Connie. Damn. What a bunch of hippie dickheads. Well, I know they're not hippies, but they're those kinds of people. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but I'm sure you understand what I mean. Damn. Simon. Josh. I don't know who that is. I guess that's one of their own freaks. And that one too. Why are you crying? Fucking bitch.
You're on my bicycle, okay? I'm holding a new shit. You're holding a new hat.
The bear. She chose him? Damn. I didn't expect that. Fucking hell.
At best.
He's probably screaming on the inside. That's low, bitch. Can't believe she chose him. Damn. Yeah, he's definitely screaming on the inside. Fuck, that's horrible. You know what? I have no sympathy for that bitch anymore. Like, I don't care if she dies. I really don't care if she dies. What a fucking bitch. Choke on your vomit and die. Yeah, that's the smell of human flesh burning. Please, just run into the building and burn yourself. And I still didn't order my food. So this happens once every 90 years. Fucker goes around scouting for people, like, around the world. Brings them for mating and sacrificial purposes. What a dickhead. What is wrong with you? Fucking bitch. That's it? Well, it's a cult. They know how to brainwash. Like, I've seen these types of stories before. People go to cults or accidentally get inducted into cults. Or, like, cult movies. I've seen those. So there's nothing special about this. At all.